reasons why we're doing this instead of floor sets that I will share with you on your blog. But I just wanted to show that you do see how it's chewy. And then you grab right near the clip, go down his shoulders towards his bum, just cup it, and tap 5 times down. Good boy. Okay. So I'm just leading him gently by his collar. Stop. Clip. Shoulder. Down to his bum cup. We're doing board sits too, by the way. This is a whole nother set of skills. Okay, let's go. So we've already been doing this for, 9 minutes. So we've got about 6 more minutes of this. So clip. Notice how he's not flinching or peeing or anything like that. Down. We've done a whole bunch of bonding. Which he's not going to be able to do with every stranger. He needs to, this is the beginning. Okay, let's go. So, clip, shoulders, it's not a race, all the way down to the bum, cup. Good boy. 3, 4, 5, slow pat. Good boy. Okay, let's go. Clip, shoulder, go down to the bum, not fast. Cup, good boy. Notice I'm not telling you what to do. Okay, let's go. Molding is a really very valuable part of communication with your dog. Not many people do it these days, but it's really good. I let him give it to me, so I cupped. I let him give me the set. 5 times down the back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, let's go. Chain on the collar, right at his shoulders, down, slow, cup. Good boy. Okay, let's go. My hand come at him and there's no danger, the better. Shoulder, slow, cup. Arm, let me give it to you. Good boy. Okay, let's go. Clip. Shoulder. getting more confident, so I like that right now. Now let's change. Flip shoulders. Slow, cut the bum. Get more wide. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, let's go. Notice when I say, let's go, I just walk. I don't force him necessarily, I just walk. He happens to be attached to a leash. Flip, shoulder, all the way down to the butt, up. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, let's go. That's how I can tell he's nervous. Then I can let some slack out less nervous. Clip. Shoulder down. Cup. Oh, that's perfect. Good boy, Chewy. Good eye contact, too. Yes, I'm saying that more for the camera than for Chewy. Okay, let's go. We have a bigger space upstairs that we could have joined in, but Chewy wasn't so into going upstairs, so I just did it here. He's getting used to the mudroom. Didn't want to pressure him too much. Clip, shoulder, bum. This cup, but it's a firm cup. So I have each hip in either part of my hand. I'm going to see who might be messaging me. It goes away too fast. I wonder if there's a way to control it. So clip, shoulder, cup. Two, three, four, five. Okay, let's go. I'm ignoring my dog who's being a jerk. Hey! The window right there. So, now he sees Laura and Shayna. That was actually Tommy being a jerk rather than Shayna, who's the usual culprit. Come on. So, clip, shoulder, down the back. So he sees the dog, so this is probably going to take a little bit longer. You can go like down like this if you want you to. This is usually more uncomfortable for me, but I've been doing the other one a lot today, so. So notice I'm just standing there with my hand and not letting him move. Got my hand on the clip, that's to keep him from moving around too much. Got my hand on cupping his bum. He's not worried about me, that's for sure. Wait at the moment. Oh, good boy. So I'm gonna go, doesn't matter so much what flag you're on, if your dog's on a flat collar, it does matter if they're on a chin collar. Then, good boy, good chewing! Okay, so okay is a release word. Oh, we've gone over our time with Chewy. Okay is a release word. We probably did 100 reps there, I'm not sure. If I think about it, I'll try to count them later on. So, notice it's all no words. Relax. No getting frustrated at him. Waiting out. And him learning to deal with his distractions around him, even if they're in the other room or far away. If they're noises that he can hear, if they're gods that he can see in the window,